My name is Andre, I'm the owner of Conscious Cafe. We're a group of friends, concerned community members during this lockdown who felt we wanted to be more of a participator instead of a spectator for the solutions for some of our communities that are suffering during this lockdown with hunger. So we decided to get together with Moontree, Matt and Kaz, as well as Marcus from Hole in the Wall.
Hey guys, I'm Kaz Wilson from Moontree Organics. A big focus with this project is nutrition. So we're really focusing on producing highly nutritional food using whole foods. We're adding in superfoods as well as the Moontree Superstock, which has that in it, Moringa 5000. So what we're bringing to the people is next level nutrition.
The long-term view of this project is to create sustainable food gardens, and in that way, through eating whole foods and sustainable gardening practices, we can really reconnect back with nature.
Hi everyone, igama lami uPrudence. Ngizela ukuzosiza kule phoyike esiphekayo namhlanje. Yonke into esiyenzayo lekhaya, amaveji ethu are organic. Awanama chemicals, awanawo futhi namacolorants. So ngingajabula ukuthi i-community yethu ithokozele le boyki esiyiphekayo lana ngoba inezakhamzimba nama-protein nama-vitamin. Ngiyabonga.
What I'm doing here, I love it. I love cooking veggies. Yeah, I love veggies, yeah.
Ways that you guys can get involved is that you are more than welcome to donate to the link below. Drop off fresh fruit and veg to Hole in the Wall Pizzeria in Assegai, and it would be the absolute world if you guys could please share on multiple platforms, your Instagram, Facebook, to your friends and family across the world.